Sayas Station Special Homecoming Edition. My name is Mariana Nambo.
And my name is Rachel Diaz. The Friday before homecoming, leadership went around in shopping carts announcing the dress-up days. Monday was pajama day.
Tuesday was career day.
Wednesday was western day.
Thursday was squad day.
And Friday was a throwback to the eras day.
On Tuesday, we had a carnival where art club did face painting.
Math club brought a bunch of puzzles.
Linker did ski ball with no ramp.
Junior class had a human whack-a-mole.
Leadership did pie in the face.
And that day, Jordan Oliveira was named best dressed for career day.
On Thursday, we had a dunk tank with Mr. Ironico,
Mrs. Watson,
Ms. Valmonte,
and our security guard, Banda.
And now, here's a special presentation of our homecoming day.
Thank you. Electricity and light is something we all take for granted. But have you ever wondered, what would you do without it? What would you do if every day after the sun went down, you couldn't see? In Kenya, many children don't have the resources to be able to see at night. They struggle to read and study for school. But at Madera South High School, we're here to change that.
The STEAM After School program is new to Madera South. It has kicked off with PG&E and We Share Solar's Solar Suitcase program.
The STEAM program is being built to last, with soliciting donations of equipment from local businesses while students are learning grant writing skills to supply the program with equipment and funds.
Our sustainability project is called Knowledge is Power. We are taking sustainability lessons and projects we design in our after-school STEAM program and create lessons for our feeder elementary and middle schools.
Our first lesson is on electricity and alternative energy sources. We studied the basics of electricity and circuits. We then worked on energy lessons focusing on renewable sources of energy. We then created two solar activities, a solar nightlight and a solar-powered car. We made our first presentation to one of our feeders, Big Brothers Big Sisters programs, and plan a school-wide recycling program for our middle schools.
Madera South STEAM, spreading the word of conservation and sustainability to our youth.
Knowledge is power.
Thank you for watching this special edition of the Stallion Station. Catch you next time.